To record a voiceover in DaVinci Resolve, find the Fairlight tab at the bottom. It's indicated by this musical note. In the audio track list on the left, right-click, go to Add Track, choose Mono. This is the resulting track. It's called Audio 2. I'm going to double-click it and just rename it VoiceOver. Then in the mixer on the right, I'm going to find that track, and I want to specify what input it's going to be recording from. So let's click No Input, and then we're going to choose the option to set an input. And here you should see a list of inputs available on your computer. In my case, this is the name of the microphone that I currently have plugged in, so I'm going to choose that, and then I'm going to click Patch. I can then close this input window, and you can see the input is now set to my microphone. The final step before recording is I'm going to click this little R button. It's short for Arm for Record. And at this point, I can begin recording by clicking the Record button. So here I am, I'm recording. You can see my track is showing up here beneath my video. I can watch the video back while I'm doing my voiceover. When I'm done recording, I'll hit the Stop button, and then I'll have my track. If I go back to my Edit tab, you can see your voiceover track was added. One final tip is when you're recording your voiceover, if you don't want to hear your voice back as you're recording it, click the mute icon on your voiceover track and that'll silence it. You could also mute the other tracks that you have if you want to silence them while recording as well. Just make sure to unmute them when you go to preview your voiceover, otherwise you're not going to hear what you recorded.